Governor Evers has announced new mask guidelines for the state. Wisconsin will follow the CDC guidelines, and masks will no longer be required in Capitol and state buildings if you are fully vaccinated starting on June 1st. Unvaccinated visitors and staff, though, will still need to wear a mask.